Did you realize that over 500,000 children under the age of 5 die of diarrhea every single year? That completely blows my mind. Now, this actually is coming from a zinc deficiency. So there's two main reasons why people are deficient in zinc. Number one, they don't have enough in their diet. Most of the zinc in the diet comes from animal products, meat, organ meats, as well as shellfish and seafood. So if you're not consuming those foods, or you're a vegan, you could be deficient in zinc. Now, the other reason why people and children are deficient in zinc is this: they're consuming foods that are high in something called phytates or phytic acid, which is in the fiber part of grains. So phytates block the absorption of zinc, and you're just creating a zinc deficiency. Now, our bodies need zinc for many, many things, but there are three main purposes of zinc in relationship to preventing diarrhea. Number one, zinc restores the mucosal barrier integrity of your intestines. So if that gut barrier is broken down, you have what's called translocation of bacteria into your body. So when you don't have the barrier, certain microbes can cross through this immune barrier and create all sorts of immune reactions, which then your body is going to defend that with diarrhea. Number two, zinc is intimately involved in the enzyme reactions within your small intestine. The lining of your small intestine actually makes enzymes, and you need zinc to make those enzymes to help you digest. So if you're weak on the enzyme activity, things don't get digested, thus the diarrhea. And number three, zinc is really needed for your antibodies to fight off pathogens. So if that's not there, your defenses for these pathogens go down, and then you have this immune reaction. So the bottom line is, if you're deficient in zinc, your risk for diarrhea goes up, and you have a lot of digestive issues. So if you have chronic diarrhea, whether you're a child or an adult, you need to be taking zinc. Now, there's some other things that you can take as well. Bentonite clay is another good remedy for diarrhea. And in some other videos, I recommend kefir, unsweetened, of course, whole fat, and blackberries blended together. Sometimes that can help as well. But if you're lactose intolerant, that's not a good option. You may be able to find some lactose-free kefir, but your problem could also be an allergy to the casein in the dairy, so you'd probably want to avoid that. However, zinc is probably one of the most important things to take if you have diarrhea. Now, the other problem with diarrhea is that when you have diarrhea, you lose your electrolytes and your trace minerals. So it's not just about taking zinc back into the body, it's about taking all the trace minerals and the electrolytes as well. All right, thank you for watching.
Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully, in the future, we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.